Happening now, students in the Northwest are joining.
They don't just read the news, they find it.
Dan Silk on Channel 6.
Morning.
Investigators now believe that crash was intentional.
Day and night.
This is Coin 6 News at 11 o'clock.
When the broadcast is done, our teams are just getting started.
How tough has this been for you?
This is the source of the problem.
This is our intake area.
Get a fresh perspective with anchors that go beyond the desk.
It tells your situation.
Please call us.
Coin 6 News, watching out for you.